So could the Indiana Pacers be trading away Miles Turner to the Sacramento Kings this 2024 NBA offseason? Well, here on the screen is a trade proposal or a trade idea from fadeawayworld.net. The link to this article is down below in case you want to check out the entire thing for yourself. But this trade would see the Sacramento Kings receiving Miles Turner and the Indiana Pacers receiving Kevin Huerter, Colby Jones, a 2027 first round draft pick, and a 2029 second round draft pick. So in my personal opinion, this is honestly a pretty reasonable and fair trade for both sides. If you are the Sacramento Kings, you're getting back a player that can help your front court, having a front court for the foreseeable future of Domantas Sabonis and Miles Turner, alongside recently acquired DeMar DeRozan and De'Aaron Fox. That's a pretty good starting lineup, if you ask me, in my personal opinion. And if you are the Sacramento Kings, the best way for them to acquire talent is not via free agency. Instead, it's either through the draft, which historically speaking, they haven't been great on, but more likely and more reasonably, through the trade market. So by acquiring a player in Miles Turner who has been available in the trade market for like the last 4 or 5 years now, I would say at this point, if he's finally dealt to the Kings, this could be a great landing spot for him. He's not the focal point offensively for this group. He can sort of slide into the background and be a number four option offensively. He can play some good defense, protect the rim, and just be a really solid player. That's kind of a fourth option in the starting lineup for the Kings in the foreseeable future. Now for the Indiana Pacers, you're getting a little bit younger in this deal, right? Kevin Huerter has been a pretty solid player with the Kings the last couple of years, right? A really good three-point shooter. Colby Jones, you know, solid player as well to add to the mix. But you're getting back some pretty good value here as a first-round pick in 2027, so only 3 years from now, and a second-round pick in 2029. So I think if you're going to be finally trading away Miles Turner, you have to consider something like this, where you're getting back some young 3-and-D players in return and some draft picks. And, you know, obviously the Kings and the Pacers made a blockbuster trade a couple years ago now, Domantas Sabonis for Tyrese Haliburton. And it's actually worked out pretty well for both teams. So I could see this trade being very similar, obviously not to that magnitude in regards to star power. But if I had to pick a winner of this deal, I would probably go with the Kings, but it's very close in my personal opinion. Leave your thoughts down below.